Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to use WhatsApp on Chrome in your Android device. Okay, so first of all, you guys need two devices because first of all, you guys need to make sure that you have logged in into your WhatsApp account with another device. Okay, so actually what we need to do is simply whenever you try to log in into WhatsApp using Google Chrome or any other browsers, you guys need to scan a QR code. Alright, so you cannot actually scan the QR code with the same device because you know you need to use the back camera, or you guys need to use a camera to scan a QR code. So it's quite impossible to scan a QR code with your back rear camera or using front camera of your own device. So you guys need to make sure that you have two devices, right? So first of all, whenever you are logged in into your WhatsApp with another device, just open up the Google Chrome and search for WhatsApp. Okay, now scroll down, then here you can see the official website of WhatsApp. Just go click here. Okay, now here you can see the three dot, right? Click on that three dot and scroll down, and here you will be able to see that desktop site. So you guys need to mark on that. Okay, so whenever you are 100% sure that you are marked on that, now you guys need to click on WhatsApp web. Okay, so now it will take some seconds, okay, to load the web page, so be patient. Okay, now what it's saying to use WhatsApp on your computer. Actually it's this browser detecting your Chrome browser as the desktop site. Okay, so that's why it's saying, and you can see that open WhatsApp on your phone, tap menu, three dots or settings icon, which is the gear icon you can see on the screen, and select WhatsApp web. Point your phone to this screen to capture the code. Okay, so basically you need to capture this QR code. Okay, now you can see keep me signed in, so you guys can mark that if you want to sign in always. Now the part is you guys need to open up your WhatsApp app, okay, on your other device. Okay, now here you can see on the screen, I'm just going to WhatsApp. Okay, I'm going to WhatsApp. Now you guys need to click on the three dot, and here you can see WhatsApp web option. Just tap on that and select link a device, and you guys need to just put your pattern, right? So here you can see is you guys just need to scan the QR code, right? Okay, our QR code is scanning is done, and here you can see on the screen that you are successfully able to use your WhatsApp app on your Google Chrome, okay, in your Android device. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. It's very easy to use. Okay, so if you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.